only eat what my grandma eats for an entire day?
Challenge accepted!
Now to make this challenge happen, I flew to the beautiful town of Sydney, Nebraska to visit my adorable 94-year-old grandma. First up on our menu of eating was her very specific order at Starbucks. She wrote me a note on how to order it, but she's been drinking it my entire life, and it's just a single shot of espresso. After her morning coffee, she then makes a cinnamon toast.
That's the butter, that's what makes it good.
Now she did proceed to give me a 2-minute tutorial on how to properly make this, but maybe that's a separate video. After our breakfast, she took a quick break to order some things off of the QVC, and then it was time for lunch, where we indulged in her favorite frozen oyster crackers. It was then back to the QVC ordering until the sun went down when I took her to her favorite steakhouse, where she ordered us both side salads, deep fried cauliflower, and whatever this is. However, she was so full from our day of eating that she actually just wanted to take it to go, which was honestly fine with me because, Nana, I love you, and I'd go hungry if it meant I could spend every day with you.